Hi, I'd like to introduce you to a new product called Google Apps Script, which lets you customize and automate Google Apps. It starts in the spreadsheets of Google Docs, lets you create sheets to read and change formulas and formats and cell contents, and it goes beyond that. It actually lets you create custom functions so that you can automate repetitive tasks and process flows. You can also integrate with Calendar by creating and reading events. You can send email. You can fetch the contents of a web page from a URL. You can even translate to other languages. So I'll show you a few examples. First, let me show you how to find it. In a spreadsheet from the Tools menu, you go to the Script submenu and click Edit Scripts. That brings up the Scripts Editor. Now, each script can have more than one function in it. This first example has two custom functions that can be called from a spreadsheet. The first translates inches to millimeters, and the second does the opposite and translates millimeters to inches. Not exactly complex, but it gets the point across. You can see the script is fairly simple, and it's all written in JavaScript. The first few lines set some variables, checks that the input is a number, and returns an error if it's not. Then it just generates the answer, which is a simple multiplication, and returns that answer to the cell. So within my spreadsheet, you'll see I have two formulas just calling those custom functions. The first, inches to millimeters, and the second, millimeters to inches. So when I enter a number of inches, I get millimeters. When I enter a number of millimeters, I'll get inches. The second example shows you how to generate email from a script. And I'll set this up so that it actually generates email so you can see. I'll also show you there's two ways to generate or to trigger the script. The first is through a drawing object. I added a button on this spreadsheet called Click to Send Confirm Emails. Can't be much clearer than that. There's also a menu item, a custom menu item called Confirm, which has one submenu, which says Send Confirm Emails. If I click this button, what this script does is it looks for responses that have not yet been replied to, and it replies to them. It sends confirm emails and marks it here with a timestamp. I'll show you that what I did in that script is to format those the way I wanted them to be formatted. If I look in my inbox, those confirms were received, and the format of them is exactly the way I wanted it to be. My script generated HTML so that the email looked nice. I could also attach contents to that email through the script. The third example shows you how to translate to other languages. And this example looks at the currently selected range. So I select this range, I go to my custom menu, which says Translate, and I pick a language. I'll translate this to German. You can see that it shows me when the script started running, and it'll show me when the script ends. The translation is now done, and the script ends. And those are the general things you can do with Google Apps Script. The possibilities are endless, and we'll keep enhancing it. If you want to learn more, I'll give you the URL where you can also sign up to use this currently limited test version of Google Apps Script. Thanks.